Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Battery. Wireless module. Hard disk drive assembly. Solid state drive. And fans. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables connected to the system board for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the retention tape that secures them to the heatsink. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the webcam cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the USB board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the 3 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Open the right display panel hinge. Remove the power connector from the retention tabs on the top cover. Remove the 3 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the bottom edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the heatsink out from under the edge of the top cover. Remove the system board. Note: before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Memory boards. Heatsink. Power connector cable. USB board ribbon cable. Real-time clock battery. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI, and other settings.